society where 9 times out of 10 you need currency to make purchases. You're like, all right, John, what the hell are you talking about? I forgot my wallet. Duh. Jeez. Good morning. All right, let's stop. But no, good morning. It's relatively early. I didn't get to sleep in. I'm a little wired. I haven't even had coffee. Obviously, my mind's a little not there right now, being that I forgot my wallet. All I wanted was a Red Bull. So I was heading to the store. I pull into the store. I realize I forgot my wallet. So we're going to start the day. I'm heading back to get my wallet now. Then I guess I have to go back to the store. Then probably go to my buddy's. As far as I know, we're not moving a pool table. So hopefully I could salvage some of my day. I mean, it's gorgeous out. It would be a shame if I didn't go for a run. I would love to hit some trails. Also got to think about where I'm going to get the drone footage. Flash drive that was supposed to be on sale just to move some files, but it wasn't on sale, so I didn't get it. It kind of sucked, actually. So I got my Red Bull. Should start the day in just a little bit. Help him take down lights that we should have taken down a long time ago, but weather and everything, we never got the chance to. Got to stop at the store and then, do that. Hoping I really want to salvage some of my day, so I got other shit to do besides this for myself. I want to enjoy my day off. Gorgeous out, so it just makes me want to enjoy it more. Finally, we get a nice day. I'm tired. Day's almost done. Took the lights down. Helped move the pool table. Some other things. Now, just narrowing down a flight and waiting on the sun to set. That's really it. It's just been one of them days. So I'll probably head over to a park or something small right now, kill a little bit of time. That's all. Footage to edit. Yeah, that was pretty much it. I just got a little hungry towards the end of the night. So I'm gonna edit, maybe find a movie to watch, and I don't know how much editing I'll get done tonight. I'm anxious to see the drone footage, but I'm also anxious enough to wait and do something else. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So, I will catch you guys in the morning. Hope you guys had a good weekend. And, yeah. See what the day brings tomorrow. Vlog over. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.